Okay, I'm testing this. I just launched the Aion client through ARM. There's no sound for some reason, though. I lied. So this is actually working. I don't think the servers are up, though. Yeah, it's not working.